New polling places are open across southern Colorado just one day before the midterm elections.
El Paso and Pueblo counties say they want to give voters more options to cast their ballots. KRDO News Channel 13, Zach Pagano spoke with election officials and voters as election day approaches.
The stakes are high as the voting deadline approaches. This is Colorado's first vote-by-mail election.
I love the new system. I actually got my ballot in the mail.
Not everyone is sold on the new voting method.
We used to go and vote and go to our polling place and vote, check in and vote. I think that should be done.
Election officials say it's now too late to mail your ballot. To make your voice heard this midterm election, they recommend dropping it off in person to ensure your ballot is received on time. More than a dozen new voter service centers opened in El Paso County today.
We have 96% of the people in this county are now within 10 minutes of one of our voter service and polling centers.
Regardless of when you cast your ballot, some people say the most important thing is to make your voice heard.
Well, I think it is our duty to vote. And I think that's the only way we have our voice.
In Colorado Springs, Zach Pagano, KRDO News Channel 13.